I just hope that the Labour Party doesn't retreat into being a party of protest, where its main aim in life is to feel good about itself.
This contest began 4 months ago. On Saturday, we'll know who's won and what direction Labour will take. Andy Bell, 5 News.